What role do ethics and morality play in the leadership of the sheriff's office? I think it's one of the most important things as the sheriff. I mean, you are the leader of, especially in this Forsyth County, 370 deputies and employees. They look up to you to lead them each and every day, and when you're out in the community, they represent you. When they're riding around, they want to be proud of their sheriff and who the citizens as yourself have elected. I established that at my home with my kids. I teach them about ethics and being moral. It starts at home. And I think that the sheriff needs to have the same responsibility as a parent out there, because you are with your deputies. I mean, you're in charge. You have to be their role model and leader in the community, because they're out there going in the businesses or in the subdivisions, they want to say, hey, my boss is ethically and moral, and I think that's very important. Thank you.
Ethics and morality are exactly what guide all of us each day in what we do. Ethics and morality is obviously built into the operation of the sheriff's office. It is a benchmark of the policies which we have in place. People are held to those standards. It is what we're all about, ethics and morality. So I certainly support that, and we have been supporting and will continue to support it. I'd like to touch on a couple of things Mr. Piper said about pension and pay. We've heard that about retaining employees, and it's kind of funny, they both got asked a question, but not me. There's nothing going on in the sheriff's office that is not impacting every agency out here, and that is people leave for more money. Bottom line, they leave for more money, and we have over the years become a training ground for other agencies, because we're not able to compete with the creations of the cities of Milton, the cities of Johns Creek, who start off paying them tremendous amounts of money and taking them from us here. The bottom line is, I'd love for them to have a pension system. I'd love for them to have more money. That can only be granted by the governing authority of the county, the Board of Commissioners, not the sheriff. I support it, do everything I can. But once again, that's something that sits within the purview of the governing authority of the county.
What role do ethics and morality play in the leadership of the sheriff's office?
Ethics and morality are the most important thing in leadership in the sheriff's office. They're the cornerstone of leadership. Anybody, especially in a law enforcement type, law enforcement is paramilitary. We can't escape that. Law enforcement is a paramilitary organization. Especially in situations where you can have extremely stressful, sometimes physically dangerous situations, leadership's essential. Stability in leadership is the most important thing. Because this is one of the, it should be assumed that the people at the higher level you go, the stronger that person is. The people at lower levels are automatically assumed to be looking to the strength of those above them. If you don't have people that can look up and see somebody stronger than them, they lose confidence. When they lose confidence, they don't perform as well, and the situation can get dangerous. Ethics and morality is the cornerstone of that. Your people have to see as ethical and moral in order for leadership.